A big round of applause for the awesome beginning. Ahan, Ahan, can you tell me the relevance of this performance?
Yeah. In our unit of evidences of past civilization, help us to make connection with present day society, we learned about town planning, architecture, technology, and of course, societies. Can we make some connections? In all the societies, paying obeisance to the Almighty as start of any event. It's so true and prevalent in our society still today. Amazing, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. Now let's invite Mohak and group. They have an important thing to connect with this performance.
A PYP school is a school that, regardless of location, size or constitution, strives towards developing an internationally minded person. What is an internationally minded person? It is a person who demonstrates the attributes of IB donor profile. The IBO has stated explicitly that the development of the internationally minded students is linked to the development of attribute listed in their IBO learner. Without going into in-depth analysis, my friend will list the attribute with a brief explanation that how we feel at the attribute increases international mindedness. The world is a diverse place. We have our common humanity, but there is diverseness due to differences in culture, religions, geographies, histories, languages, etc. Internationally minded students are inquirers as they are interested in learning about different things. They want to find out core reasons for these differences. This type of in-depth learning can only be the result of deep inquiring. This knowledge base makes them more understanding and empathetic when confronted with the people who are different, do things differently, and believe in different things.
Internationally minded students understand the need to be critical thinker about everything is bended brain truth. Speaking in an extra language or two is a way of connecting with another country, another people, another culture. We might not be fluent, but we definitely make emotional connection when we try to communicate with another countries. The world is not going to be a better, caring or more peaceful world until all of us live our life more principally.
The difference between someone who just knowing about international minded is someone who is internationally minded is whether they care about the international world. They need to care enough to be involved. It would be difficult to be fully and internationally minded without getting out of the comfort zone, traveling to your new land, speaking in a second or alternate language. Connecting with someone of another race or religion, trying new food, etc. This is what being courageous means. Even being sympathetic towards different people can be risky in our own countries because our families or friends might not agree. This is what being reflective of our acquired understanding.
Open-mindedness means we can appreciate differences without putting a value statement on everything we find is different. We can look things with different points of view for not being judgmental. This increases our appreciation to our global world. Diverseness is seen as beautiful instead of threatening if we are open-minded about it. In our unit, evidences of the past civilizations help us to make connections. The present-day societies made us understand diverseness across the globe. To sum up, following all the attitudes help us become balanced and responsible about our own attitudes and actions which are needed to become a global citizen. Thank you.